Blitzball.
Kamari! Yuna's gone!
Where in Spira have you been?
Huh?
Yuna's been kidnapped by the bhed Sykes. In exchange for her safe return, they want the aurochs to lose.
What?
If they're only blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic. But we shouldn't take chances. Let's go get her.
I'm going too. This'll be no problem. They're telling the aurochs to throw the game, as if they needed to. I mean, how good a team can they be?
Waka said the same thing. He'll take care of the game. We should go get Yuna. The bhed boat is in Dock 4. Let's go.
Let's go, Lulu.
The stores in the stadium are bad art. The people here are so into the game they don't even gotta love it.
Look, chest here, might as well grab. Okay.
Wow!
Ancient machina salvaged by the bhed. They are mostly vulnerable to lightning.
Hold on, Kamari. Well, a little tiny boss type thing you have to fight here. It's not too strong though. Well, not here, just around the corner. Like those high potions. The same way to drive the battle in a minute. Yeah, right, what is up with these guys?
I
Oh, come on.
The Aurochs are keeping the score tied with some... Oh! He'll feel that one in the morning!
Ah, but the referee doesn't call the foul. Waka's taking a real beating out there.
Huh! Still in there! He won't last. Waka's always like that.
Ouch.
Let's go.
Damn, Lulu.
Let's go.
And here we go.
Hey, we can use this crane.
Can we? Why don't you electrocute it then? Needs another one, does it? Damn. Probably should just hit it my limit break. That's done it. Didn't like that. See ya. really challenging, that boss. Thunder spear.
I hope you hurt them. A little. What is it?
There were these all bhed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship. They even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship, but it's not. I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Al bhed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait, so that means you're Al bhed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage. The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Al bhed.
Whoa! I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka. The game! Oh! Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Sure you all right, Cap? The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you okay?
We're playing the cores, too.
Miss me?
Oh yeah, blitzball.
Lady Yuna! Are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
How can you let some Al bhed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, all right?
Don't go near Al Bed anymore, okay? They're trouble.
Oh, a little save.
Game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah! What a speech.
Mind a bench.
I'm warming a bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz. I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
Yeah, let's see about that.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game. Championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luca goers going against the horrendously ill-fated bhed.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.